In order to search just a particular file type, we need to first find the file type extension abbreviation. To do that, select the file type you want to search, for example, PowerPoint. Right click, click properties. Then here you see type of file. At the end, it says .pptx. So you can select this and then Control C to copy. Then we can close that. And now if in the search bar in the right, you just type ext colon, and then you need to put the dot and the extension. And if you have copied the dot, just paste it there, just like .pptx, and then press enter. It will find you all the PowerPoint files in the folder and the subfolder from where you searched for it. You can also search for any other file type, like the text txt, and any other one by finding the extension by going to the properties.
I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to watch my other videos on my left and to subscribe to support my channel. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye.